we're Griffin Street here, where the new immigration centre is. We just spoke to a lady, Anissa got word.
So I just got tagged in the post that there was a bit of trouble up here, the guards up here, the road was blocked off. Apparently it was blocked off from 12 o'clock. So we spoke to a woman, she seen